love about Beach Bunny is their swimwear is so beautiful. It's cute. It's very summer, very Miami.
The fit is amazing and it's so perfect. It's like cute but sexy at the same time.
The colors that they put into things, the lace, they incorporate different things in their swimsuits that make it stand out among all the other designs.
Beach Bunny totally encourages curves and I have them naturally and I'm not afraid of them, so I love working for Beach Bunny.
It's one of the most iconic, most important, all the press, everybody has their eyes on the Beach Bunny girls.
I think they look amazing on everybody. They're super sexy and super fun.
I'm sexy, I love sexy, it makes us look sexy, so I love Beach Bunny because of that.
There's so many beautiful girls in Miami, and I always feel like a lot of the girls, they just arrive in the city or they specifically fly in for swim week, so it's our first time seeing a lot of them, and then a lot of them we've worked with before and we know that we love and book them year after year. It's not just one thing that we look for, it's just a combination of just POW, just making the impact on the runway.
My name is Matilda Bernmark and I'm the winner of Beach Bunny Model Search 2014. My advice to the girls that want to enter the model search would be not to compare themselves too much to each other and just be themselves and have a lot of fun on the way.
So this is like the epitome of the perfect Beach Bunny model. We fell in love with her last year when we met her in Miami.
It's so magical.
Yeah, so we made her come back out to LA to see us and now back to the show. And Yara, take it over, show them what you do.
We know when we see it, we know that we're, you know, extremely excited about someone, usually a couple seconds after seeing her. And we have a try on suits just to make sure we like the way, you know, she looks in our particular brand. And started at 9 a.m. and I think there was like over 400 girls here today. So we were really excited that everyone came out for the casting. We have some hard decisions to make.
And I'm from Pennsylvania. My fitting today was amazing. I got to see what I'm gonna be wearing and I'm so excited. I have two looks. The closer is what's the most important and I get to do it. So I'm so excited. My corset's so gorgeous. It's heavy, but it's worth it. A Beach Bunny girl is down to earth, fun, exciting, outgoing, and just sexy all over.
I mean, it's great if you're in the bust, you know what I mean? You're gonna need to get rid of those tan lines though.
I'm so unbelievable. Everything.
Wow.
Woo! Making mama proud.
She's banging in that.
She's awesome in that.
Okay, everything around. I kind of like the booty.
I used to live in Miami. I feel like it's my second home, so everything is welcome here. I feel great when I'm here. Ultimate goal is be the best person as I can be and learn from my mistakes and be a real woman. Wonder Woman.
Yay. Bravo!
Yeah, ready to get on the bottom and then take a picture.
wearing this and then the top, which is a two-piece, and then we would just take the top off, pop this on, and she'd come back right around.
And now make sure
it separates our boots a lot.
So
yeah.
What's supposed to go in the back?
What if you flipped it upside down?
Hi, Bunny. So we'll see you at the show tomorrow.